Welcome back! I'm Darielle, this is Whitney. If you're new to this channel, we are the Awesome Andersons. A family of awesome people with the last name Anderson. There's little Omari Anderson. And he has a sister somewhere around here, Alicia Anderson. But today's just us, because we're talking about why we quit the keto challenge. So,
keto diet.
So we're talking about why we quit the keto diet. So first, I guess we should kind of explain what the keto diet is for anybody who might not know. I think everybody knows what the keto diet is.
The keto diet is basically...
But don't bomb, just, you know.
Shut up. The keto diet is basically...
just tell me what it is.
low carb, high fat diet. So it's like 70% fat, 25% protein, and 5% carbs. So... basically trying to stay below what we were doing. We put in our numbers in my fitness pal or whatever, and we ended up with like 25 carbs a day that we had to stay under. So it's not as bad as it sounds though. Like,
it's not, once you kind of commit to it. Like, if you halfway doing it, it's gonna be hard. But once you say, okay, I gotta stay under these carbs, and you actually get, we had a system. No, but there's a bunch of apps out there. You can use the app, you know, you just plug in what you eat, and it'll tell you all the nutrient facts, like the carbs, the sugar, the sodium, fat.
The key is to definitely have a plan and a weekly, like, plan out your meals. Because that one day, you don't know what you eat for dinner, you go pick up something bad. So the key is to just cook. Because if you go out, you know, have a plan.
Hold on.
So cooking helps versus eating out. And if you do eat out, restaurants better than fast food, because it's hard to find a fast food restaurant that has low carb stuff. So once we got it, it really wasn't that hard.
Yeah, we did extremely good, if I do say so myself.
Yeah.
So the first month we had a calendar on the meals we were gonna eat. And then we had a calendar on the workout plan that we was gonna do. And we stuck to both of them. So like in the first 30, was it complete 30 days?
It was a little bit less than 30 days. It was 3 weeks. Cause we started on like the 7th, and then we weighed in at the end of the month.
Yeah.
So that was like 3 weeks.
So in 3 weeks, I lost 18 pounds. And then in a month, you lost 18 pounds.
In 6 weeks, I lost 18 pounds. I think I was at 11 or 12 pounds in 3 weeks, which is still good.
Right.
Men are gonna lose it faster. He got my nerves the whole time. So.
But this video is not about the keto diet. This video is about why we quit the keto diet.
Yeah.
So, even though the keto diet worked extremely good for us, we quit because...
well, we had a little surprise come up. I don't know if y'all can see that and what that says. Clear blue. See that plus sign? Yeah. So that happened, and it was all his fault.
I had nothing to do with this this baby this time.
Yeah, okay, it's baby Jesus.
So we actually quit the keto diet because Whitney's pregnant.